A woman who faced bullying and hostility for her facial hair has turned her experiences into her career. Harnaam Kaur from Slough made a film for ITV Fixers in 2015. Since then, she's become a well-known anti-bullying activist and public speaker. Well, she's appeared in Teen Vogue and has modelled for London Fashion Week. She says she is now embracing life as a young, bearded, beautiful woman.
From a very young age, I was bullied, and it was all due to having facial hair. I was diagnosed with polycystic ovaries. People would call me names like Beardo instead of Weirdo, or She-Man. Back then, it had a devastating effect on me. My fix is to help stamp out bullying. With Fixes, I've made a short film which is based on my own experience of being bullied. This film reflects the life that I had for many years. Being bullied made me feel really unconfident. I had the lower self-esteem. I mean, I only tried committing suicide once, and I think that was it for me. I had a change of heart, and I thought to myself I'd rather grasp hold of life. So I decided to accept my body and the flaws that my body has. I embraced the facial hair and I've kept it. For me, making this film has been liberating because I know that it's going to do so much good for the children that are being bullied, and hopefully it will allow for the people that are being nasty to stop bullying and realise the effect that they are having on children's lives.
Fixers actually played a really big role in my life, and the short film that I produced was all about anti-bullying and the effects of bullying, and that really helped me portray a message about how devastating bullying can actually be within schools. I had a message and Fixers were able to help me spread it. So much has happened since I've made my film with Fixers. I've been able to travel the world and spread my message. I've been able to collaborate with really big businesses. As well as that, I've been featured in Teen Vogue magazine. I am a finalist for the Cosmopolitan Influencer Awards. Recently, I went to the House of Parliament, where I was able to give evidence about how the lack of self-esteem that comes from, you know, viewing certain advertisements has an effect on young people and their mental health. I think the highest point of my journey since working with Fixers has to be teachers showing my short film in their class to their students, and parents or students or just, you know, my peers coming up to me saying, you know, because of you and your message and your activism work, I'm not suicidal anymore. I hope through my film I've helped absolutely everyone gain the confidence to just stand up and be themselves and actually realise how powerful words are. And I hope that my film really allows people to just embrace who they are regardless of what they look like.